UWF Primetime number 12, UWF World Tag Team Championship match, normal tag match. Mr. Whoopass and Stellar, the champions, defending against Andrew and Risktaker. It was supposed to be Undadog, but Undadog hasn't been around. Obviously, him and Andrew haven't been communicating with each other, sending each other messages about meeting up online and doing this match. I didn't record Andrew and Risktaker's entrances because they're not the champs, and I don't have time for it. Comes the UWF World Heavyweight Champion, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Jack Stellar. Some of the UWF rules have changed. If you're in the UWF, you need to go by the website and check it. If you're not in the UWF, but you want to be, or you watch the videos, go by the UWF website, uwfzone.webs.com. That way you'll know. Obviously, Risktaker hasn't been by the website and hasn't read the rules. Fucking pissing me off as usual.